And down this way, we take this, you know, it's a blank conference room here, and then we turn it into a broadcast center. And we put all these walls up, and they're all free-floating. And these are basically all edit rooms here. Every one of these doors is an edit room. And down here, which you might like, this is audio suite. That's where we do all our audio and stuff. Hey, Joe.
How you doing?
Good. Come on down this way. There's a layout of the compound. This is the broadcast center. This is where they'll put the graphics on the screen. And you'll see, like, you know, WinRx games continues to be on, you know. Hey, what's up? That's where they do all the graphics and stuff. All the music we use obviously has to be, you know, accounted for. So
that's true.
That's right. And how come Kevin didn't make it?
They kind of cut down on the amount.
Is that what it was?
Yeah. We used to have three, then we have two, now we've got
three. Over here. This is just the office. That's Roy in there.
Hey, Roy.
This is our videotape library. This is where we archive all our content. So, like, you know, say we wanted to pull up something from Sarah Burke, you know, 5 years ago, one of her runs, and it's in here. All our archived video is in there. We have access to it. These are just edit rooms. I think they're editing right now, so. That's where they actually put it all together. I like this one. This is the server room. This is where all the data is managed. Everything that's floating around here comes through these servers room.
Check it out.
All our internet connections, all our telephone communications, the hub right here. A little bit of money floating around here.
Boy, no lie.
Yeah. This is, you know, this is a state-of-the-art broadcast center that, you know, we build and then we tear down. You know, so we start striking tomorrow night, and you know, we'll have it completely out of here in like a couple days.
Unbelievable.
That's kind of it in a nutshell there, Les.
Leo Johnson, ESPN man, thank you very much.
Oh, thank you.
Alright, you ready? Here we go. 33 is the number he shoots for. Don't cross your feet. Not on the crossing. And no kipping. 1, 2, those are perfect. 3, 4, all the way down. 5, there you go. 6, good job. 7, all the way down. Gotta go all the way down, man. I can't count until you do. There you go. 9, much harder that way. 10, nope, gotta go all the way down. These stupid rules. It's 12. 13. You gotta go all the way down. There you go. It's much harder this way. This is why we call it a challenge.
In the house, we have Gus Benworthy and Scotty Lago.
It's like, it's not kind of...